you for joining us for the Spanish Grand Prix here in Barcelona. Qualifying is coming up.
So currently P9, showing P9. So just confirming boxing and back into the garage.
Okay.
Currently P6, so we're happy with that lap. Box, box, and call the car.
Okay. Let me know if we're safe. Okay, understood.
Well then, it's not one of the oldest races on the Formula One calendar. This is the Spanish Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Let's get after it.
Overtake
is available. Overtake available.
Copy.
Overtake still available.
Understood.
Right then, we can take a look now. Now this is turn six. The opportunity begging to be taken.
So we are low on battery at the moment.
Okay, understood.
Alarm for the throttle. A little smoke.
Oh dear, that's not a good stop. Now, we can see what happened. Here we are then at the 11th corner. It's certainly inviting. Here's the replay. Now let's take a look here at turn 10.
Update us on tyres.
Yeah, I got no rears.
Okay, copy. Fox box.
Box confirmed.
So we've got the temp on the rears if you can.
Okay, understood.
We've got a yellow flag here. Let's have a look at that. So here we go, heading into turn one. But it looks like they're carrying some kind of fault.
Looks like quite a big accident, yeah.
There's debris on the start-finish straight.
It's not going the way the team had hoped today. Now we're at turn 11 now. The gap opens up for them. But this is what happened. Here we've got the Aston Martin. They decide to give it a go. Like a terminal failure to me.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
As always, there will be lots to talk about.